So, welcome back. Last episode we had a great big loss, so that's fantastic. We are now creating a new crystal and trying to redeem ourselves this episode with another Volt Run. I need to find a better way for me to find my way back out. Like, that's my biggest struggle at the moment. Like, completing the vaults doable so far. Let's also grab these. Do we have enough iron? We need to melt some more iron in a bit. So last time we got a whole bunch of chromatic iron, which is great. No jewels, we got some of the gem stuff. Like, we need these to make those and those to make those and those to make these. And those we can make too. Can we actually do that now? How many do we get? 11. Maybe. So we have two. Okay. How much of the knowledge essence do we have? We have the diamonds. Don't have a whole lot of knowledge essence. Okay, how do we use you? That's a bit more expensive. So in theory, we can make one knowledge star. Yes? Yes. Is that currently in the quest though? Or is that later on? That is way later on, according to the book. I am going to skip that ahead though. So now we can do something in here. That is so good for me to have though. I think this is better than having pouches currently. Yeah, I'm going to take this. Cool. Let's make one. Vault compass. The vault compass. Fuck. We need netherite. Where do you? Enigma and treasure sand. And you are found in ornate chests. Yeah. Okay. Let's get into it. Let's put this stuff away. Next upgrade will be pouches, I'm pretty sure. These are empty. This one is empty, if I'm correct. Yes, that one is empty. We have blocks. We can put away the quest book because we need 50,000 netherite before we get to do that. Let's get in. Okay. So, ornate chests is kind of our lookout. Okay, so our. I'm going to keep track of this. We are here going that way. I have a pen, I have paper, I have a grid. We have loaded in. We need to do three monoliths. So, let's go. East first. Let's just go straight lines if at all possible. We can have look-sees, we can hit that, and then loot important parts, which is this, and this. Cool. I'm going to be a little bit selective with all the chests. That was just around the corner. Is there a monolith down here? I can't see one. Cool. Continuing east. So we have two east in a row. We need to up our win rate, guys. Desperately. We cannot see. Well, I I cannot see a monolith in this room either, so I'm just going to continue east. So that is 3 times east. I think there's ore in this room. It's a easy way. Yeah, this is an ore room. We definitely want to loot this. Okay, let's. We don't have a whole lot of pickaxe to work with, but. That's it for this room. There's also a dungeon here. Here. It's a normal dungeon. Okay, we might have a chance here. Is this... Oh, this is a coin dungeon, though. No, I'm not going to risk it for a coin dungeon. Okay. Okay, let's get up. Let's continue. We have no monoliths yet. We need to continue east. We can. If our ego isn't tripping us up. East, and one more. Cool. Get it up. First monolith. And we're all the way east. Okay, let's go south one. There is some stuff to eat inside this water. That's so cool. The big giant chains. Those are cool decorative blocks. We're going to go west now, though. I don't want to go. I want to complete this one. That's my main goal, and then try to find some ornate chests. And so. Going into this room, there's another obelisk. A monolith. Obelisks. There we go. One more needed. Have a quick peek around the room for ornate. I don't see any. I might have to respec some things. Like, I'm not using some of the things, so we might have to respec something. Okay, we went another way in that way. And now we go on one more. We will double check our tracking work though. In a little bit. I don't know what those are. I kind of want to find out. Normal ones? Okay. Okay, so in theory, if we go north on the next one, we will end up in the first room, if I tracked everything correctly. Okay, so we will have to do, oh, there is no north in this one, so I'm thinking I tracked it wrong, so I have to go back one and go north. I think we might have been one too far west in that point. I'm just going to double check the work, and then I think I will take two north in this room here. Okay, I just need to make sure my voice doesn't get destroyed. So if I go west now, should go back to the portal. Yes, so this is portal. So go north one more time. That's the last monolith, so that's fantastic. So, I guess we just one above the other room. At least we get enough vault zone. Not exactly what I was looking for, but you know, to progress we need some. You know, we need to replenish these anyway, right? So might as well. Look at all the vault stone that we have. Okay, so that's a shame. Not really anything we were looking for. But it's still good to, you know, have. Okay, we have 15 more minutes. We can do north one more. Which is nowhere to go. We are now 2 north, 1 east from the starting line. This is definitely more a vault ridge thing. There's some normal chests up there. So maybe something up here as well. Normal chest satin, vault diamond, vault plate thingy, the sweets. Those are important. Those are important. Yep, oh, there's one more here. Those are important. Let's take the driftwood as well, just to be safe. Okay, so not much up here. Only normal chests, so. Yeah, that's there's some coin here. I guess coin is okay. It's not exactly what I wanted. It will do. Okay, 13 minutes left. I think we have to go up to get to the we have to go upsies. Upsies, upsies. Let's go south again. Let's just see if we can find some more loot in the first room before we have to go out. First or second room now. And now we're in this one. Oh, we looted this one pretty thoroughly, right? Okay, going down. There's some terracotta we could grab if we are desperate for blocks. In case you would, same thing. Sorry. Okay, this is the first room. That's good. Let's go down. Grabbing from driftwood to the left in most of these boxes. So the other shards of wood are not important to me whatsoever. You can just create wood with them, you can burn them, so it's... Yeah. I do kind of like the sweets, because you can make pretty good cakes with those. Okay, I think that's it for here. Oh, bounty orb. No, I just want those. Filter those. I think that is it in this room. I think we're just going to go out. Or mine that last bit, that's all the way up here. Or made chest, nice. Thank you. don't even know if my vacuum... Oh, my vacuum is on. Okay. My... We have not enough space. Cool. But I think we just got our first netherite scrap that we needed. Okay, we have to go down to here and get out. Cool. So this one is a success. I'm going to get out a little bit early, just in case. And also I have lunch in a little bit. So keeping a track of how many. So that is now 4 wins. 2 losses, so that is a 66% win rate. Okay, did I get that box? We did. Okay, so let's take a look at what's in here. We have boots, we have a new axe, and we have those. We have some crystals, which are not great, but we got a regret orb. Living affinity, we can fit that on this. Let's do that right now. Doop doop ping. That's a great gem. Well, we completed this one as well. Let's claim that reward too. Let's just do this first. Okay, so if you compare these, it is not better. About these, a little bit more health, but not better. 14 instead of 13.5. More attack range, nether damage, and stun chance. You are pretty good axe. Then we have 5 armor, 7 is the other one, less durability, more ability power, knockback resist is a little bit less, 1 more armor less, but increased damage is 7%, item rarity is better, item quantity is better, we have roughly the same. I might go axe for the next run. Yeah, I think that swing speed is still fine. Like it's fine. Okay, so that's not the right box. This is the right box. For now, that one goes in there. This one goes in there too. We have some jewels. Okay, I'm going to sort this between the episodes. So thank you all for watching. We got a new fancy axe. We got a new skill point, which I will spend here. Just maybe in strength to get more out of it. I think we learn that for now. Might make that a dash. Did you get around a little faster? Let's do level 2 dash. Yes, I think that's good. So, thank you all for watching. I will see you next episode, which will be run number 7 and episode number 6. So, keep that in mind. I will do maybe the recording after lunch. I don't know. But, you know, you get one episode per week. So, see you guys next week on Friday for Vault Runners.